in an exchange which some have labeled the weirdest thing to happen in 2018, Bernie Sanders, 76, and Cardi B, 25, actually just convinced others that they should run for office together. The former Democratic presidential candidate tweeted, as seen below, that he agrees with the rapper that there needs to be a stronger social security policy. This was after Cardi noted that Franklin D. Roosevelt played a vital role in starting social security during his presidency, calling the late president the real Make America Great Again president. Cardi's exact quote read, "He's the real Make America Great Again, because if it wasn't for him, old people wouldn't even get social security," she told GQ of Roosevelt in an interview published by the Mag on April 9. Cardi B is right, Sanders tweeted on Wednesday, April 18. "If we are really going to make America great, we need to strengthen social security so that seniors are able to retire with the dignity they deserve." During Roosevelt's presidency, the Social Security Act was passed, which provided welfare for the elderly and unemployed. The Be Careful rapper, who is well versed on the topic of political history, acknowledged Sanders' tweet. Bernie Sanders. She wrote on Instagram, alongside a screenshot of his tweet. Cardi B went on to discuss Roosevelt at length in her interview with GQ, stating that the 32nd president changed the country for the better while wheelchair-bound. "Like, this man was suffering from polio at the time of his presidency, and yet all he was worried about was trying to make America great again for real," she said. Cardi B is right, "If we are really going to make America great, we need to strengthen social security so that seniors are able to retire with the dignity they deserve." https://t.co/p8cocodelc/Bernie Sanders. At Sen Sanders, April 18, 2018. Then, more tweets, like the one below, came in endorsing the two as a team to run for office.